Well, I like you. You should go.
You were saying the other day that you like me. Did you mean like as a friend or what?
No. Not just as a friend.
Is he like smart?
Well, he's smarter than me. He's actually the smartest person I've ever met.
I would miss you if you didn't want to see me anymore.
And how do you know what you want?
I don't. Most of the time I don't have a clue. I bet you'd pretend not to know me if we bumped into each other.
This is Connell. Oh, right. Hi.
Connell Waldron.
I would never pretend to not know you, Connell.
Very angry. I really am sorry.
I forgive you.
I made you really happy.
Maybe you're telling.
Read your mind at night.
When we were together in first year of college, were you lonely then?
No. You?
I'm never lonely when I'm with you. I suppose I didn't want you to think I was damaged or something.
Marianne!
I really love you, Marianne, and yeah, I'm sorry.
You know I really love you, don't you? Everything's gonna be alright, trust me. Because I love you.
I miss you.
I miss you. Yeah. Yeah, you too.
I miss you too.
I don't really know what happened between us, to be honest.
You never said anything about wanting to stay here.